My name is Thomas. One of my favorite things to do is fish. I've been catching fish since I was 3 years old. I fish streams, spillways, ponds, rivers, lakes, and even oceans. Some of my prized fish include kingfish, carp, snook, and catfish. I love the way a carp and a catfish fight. I fish from shore and also boats. My dad, mom, uncles, and brother have all fished with me. My personal best fish is a 50-pound kingfish that I caught in Jupiter, Florida. Oftentimes, I've been known to reel in a turtle. That is fun, too. The bait that I use is worms, bread, corn, bluegill, hot dog, squid, and chicken liver. I have even made my own bait before. I hope you like my compilation video of all of my catches.
Let him fight it, don't break the line. But when he does come up, I got the net.
This is so good.
That's a good one.
And
I was telling you guys, you can see we're at a nice little flat area here. We know that there's lots of rocks down there with some good catfish. You get snagged a lot, but it's worth the risk. We used to fish up on top there. We do well, but it's hard to pull them up. So right now we got an advantage. We're at water level, and we're gonna put some bait on and we'll see how we do. Great fighters, look at that guy. Oh,
we're catching more fish than Uncle Jim.
Boys, Thomas caught his biggest catfish yet.
Frick, yeah, baby! Look at this monster!
Put it in the air.
Just a beautiful catch right
wow.
here.
Wow.
Up at dawn just to be out on the water. The weatherman said hot and getting hotter, but he didn't say nothing about it raining like hell. All with a bad day of fishing beats a good day of anything else. Had the big one on and man, I would have got him. Took my pole straight down to the bottom, leaving me with nothing but a big old story to tell. All here, a bad day of fishing beats a good day of anything else. We should probably go to work, I mean everybody does. Instead of sitting out here in the middle of nowhere, working on a pretty good bus. Didn't catch a damn thing, as you could say we took a licking. Tonight's fish fry's gonna taste like chicken, but we did just fine, if I do say so myself. A bad day of fishing beats a good day of anything else. Play that guitar. Go to work, I mean everybody does. Instead of sitting out here in the middle of nowhere, working on a pretty good bus. Didn't catch a damn thing, guess you could say we took a licking. Tonight's fish fry's gonna taste like chicken, but we did just fine, if I do say so myself. A bad day of fishing beats a good day of anything else. You know, a bad day of fishing beats a good day of anything else. That's right.